Hello, I'm Dr. Anne Schuchat, CDC's Principal Deputy Director. Acute Flaccid Myelitis, or AFM, is a rare but serious syndrome that causes limb weakness, mostly in children. We know AFM can be devastating for patients and their families, and CDC is working hard every day to learn more about this complex syndrome. CDC has been tracking AFM since 2014, and our 5 years of surveillance data have contributed important evidence to support a role for viruses, including enteroviruses, in AFM. First, we've seen a seasonal pattern, with most patients developing AFM in late summer or early fall. At that time of the year, viruses, including enteroviruses, commonly cause infections. Second, most patients had a cold-like illness or fever, consistent with a viral infection, less than a week before they developed arm or leg weakness. CDC will continue to investigate how enteroviruses, including EVD68, might cause or trigger AFM. AFM is a priority for us at CDC. We're reviewing each case, testing every specimen we receive, analyzing seasonal patterns, and collaborating with researchers and experts to figure out why some children develop AFM and to learn about their recovery. This information will help with finding treatments and ways to prevent AFM. Healthcare providers play a critical role. They need to recognize AFM symptoms in patients early so they can provide specialized care and rehabilitation for patients. By recognizing AFM early, they can promptly collect appropriate specimens and report suspected cases to the health department. The faster CDC can detect outbreaks of AFM, the faster we can respond and inform healthcare providers and the public. CDC recommends that parents immediately seek medical care if their child develops sudden arm or leg weakness. To learn more about AFM, please visit cdc.gov/vitalsigns. Thank you.